Welcome to World Heritage Royal Tombs. I developed the story of Hureung tomb of King Jeongjong, the second ruler of Joseon Dynasty and his consort, Queen Jeongan. Hureung was excluded from the World Heritage List because located in Kaesung, North Korea. It's a twin mound connected by a mound by stone railings. Since Jeongjong followed the law and was clever, he lived to 63 years old, though the 27 Joseon kings over 60 years old were only 6 people. I think it was maybe a happy life, enjoying gyakbo and hunting. How could Jeongjong have no power greed? Jeongjong also adapted to the trend and killed his pride. I think his mind was more comfortable than Taejong. Queen Jeongan recognized the ambition of his younger brother Taejong, so she had wisely assisted her husband and urged him to resign to the king. The queen of Jeongan could not have children, and there were many concubines and their children. But after she died, she was side by side connected to the stone railings next to King Jeongjong and was asleep forever. I think the first wife is very important to kings or ordinary small citizens. The queen of Jeongan, who died before Jeongjong, was given the title of Hureung. Jeongjong was buried later, but his tomb inherited the name of Hureung. In the early days of Joseon, when the queen died first, and even if king died later, he often took over the title of queen. The social portals are North Korea Cultural Heritage of the National Cultural Heritage Institute under the Cultural Heritage Administration.